Hi, I'm Chef Bruce Sim, and today we're making a double chocolate milkshake. Water, DLA alkalized cocoa powder, white sugar, salt. Whisk until smooth. Place in chiller, let it sit for 2 hours, and stir again to beat out the sugar crystals. Add ice cream to a blender, add Arla full cream milk, Beryl's dark chocolate chips, add the chocolate syrup that we made. In your milkshake. Top it with Arla whip and cook cream. We're gonna shave on some Beryl's dark chocolate compound. And just like that, it's done.